there. Sent one along further. They came on back to Provorov. Provorov handed it across now. Dirk back in. Oh, and slam goes off of Lundqvist by the man in front of the net. That was Raffel. Voracek, a shot. Save, Lundqvist. Rebound. Sent across. Score!
He's not happy. I wonder if Alan Avino is not going to see any goaltender interference. A great job by the Flyers controlling the puck, stretching out the Ranger defense, and then Jake Voracek throws it down low. And look at the quickness by Sean Couturier to get to the loose puck. And Ivan Provorov, the defenseman right there. I don't see goalie interference, Mike, in this situation, unless they call a foot of kicking the stick on Lundqvist, but that looks like a good goal.
It looks like a good goal to me. Zibanejad almost had it on the cross-ice pass here. Tried to knock it down, and then this goes in improbably off of Provorov. That is a good goal and a big one. The Flyers did a great job of taking advantage of that extra attacker. They really did move it quickly and efficiently, and for about 30 seconds before this finally went across the goal line.